Welcome back, guys. We are continuing this British Empire role-playing campaign, and we've got quite a sizable battle here. They've got 5 battleships, but they're all outdated. So we can help clear out their outdated ships here. Got quite a few of everything, really. Don't seem to have any destroyers, though. What have we got? We've got quite a lot of destroyers. So we should be able to kill all of these battleships, really. Okay, what have we got? We've got 12 destroyers, so 2 groups of 6 or 3 groups of 4. I'm going to try 2 groups of 6. Oh, what happened there? Looks like the AI's decided to switch some of my ships around. Very kind of them. Okay, southeast. Right, I'm gonna have to slow the time down here. Right, looks like all of their battleships are heading the opposite direction, which is not ideal. Might be better off just launching blanket fire. I think I might do that. So I'll attack the battleships with the other group of destroyers. They're apparently on a breast formation. That's rather annoying. Well, that's the first ship we've lost in a very long time. Dear. Bloody collateral. Wonder if he can get his torpedoes off before he sinks. That light cruiser there is going to be a pain. Wonder if he's gonna hit. Nice. These are now gonna be a pain. Getting close to the battleship, so. Should be enough to finish him off. He can come and finish this one off. And hopefully he can then come round and finish this one off. That might not finish him off. I don't think it will. I think I'm going to fire another load into him. I could wait just to see. I think I should have just fired. No, he went down. Happy days. Is he traversing his turrets? I'm not sure. Ah, there we go, now he is. He hasn't reloaded yet. We'll have to come back again. that's a shame. I think he's going to dodge them. Have to come round for a second shot. Hopefully that'll sink him, but might need a little bit more. No, he went down. I think that's all the battleships now. That was a shame. Try again. Took him a long time to traverse his turrets. They might hit. They might not. Yep, that's good. So these are going to be in a bit of trouble running into all them torpedo boats. That should finish him off. Ouch, that was a big hit on the light cruiser. Flash fire as well. Looks like he's probably not going to be long left for this world. Well, we haven't lost a light cruiser for a while. But there's not much you can do about a single shot causing a flash fire. Could be quite sketchy for the battleship. Not much I can do. It's on a collision course. Dud. Very nice. Well, I think we've done a pretty damn fine job of killing as many as we can. Killed a lot more than I expected we were going to. Collateral fire is a serious risk here, so I'm not really gonna close the distance. I might just launch blanket fire. But I think we've pretty much done all we need to do. Didn't quite finish him off. Let's carry on heading in that direction. Just want to kill this light cruiser and then we'll end the battle. Sorted. 43. We lost two ships, which obviously is not good. But 43 sunk, including 5 battleships and 10 armored cruisers. I'd say that's a pretty decent trade. Well, that's quite a pathetic fight. I'll probably do this one off camera. So it looks like we've got a refight with one of the Italian fleets that we've fought previously. We've primarily got torpedo boats and armoured cruisers. Be interesting to see if we've got any ammo on our torpedo ships. So we haven't got much ammo to speak of. The ship's really damaged, so I might just retreat with this one. Just got 3 shots. Let's retreat with this light cruiser as well. I think I'm just going to blanket fire with these destroyers and then retreat. We're having a real tough time shooting at this torpedo boat. Looks like I'm going to eat a torpedo there. I could have tried dodging it, obviously. That was a pretty hefty hit. Well, there's a ship here shooting at me. I can't see it. He's literally right there. So I could try and finish him off, or I could just end the battle. I mean, it's just a torpedo boat, it's not a big deal, but I want to kill him. We've not got very good accuracy though, 4.5. Might take a while. Oh dear, yeah, this might take a while.
Yeah, I can't be bothered chasing after a torpedo boat. Right, 16 more ships down. So we've forced into an alliance with the French and the Soviets, which is fantastic. We're going to end up with no bloody, and the Spanish. We're going to end up with no one to fight soon. Right, let's have a look. Oh, apparently they are the only three allies that we've got, so it must have broke alliances with other people, I'm not sure. I want to fight the Americans. Who are America friendly with? The three people that I'm friendly with. That's not good. Well, we'll probably have to do that in the future. Right. I want to redesign some of the ships, but it's going to take an absolute bloody eternity because all of these task fleets that I've got out, I'm going to need to return them all to the ports. And I need to actually redesign all of the different ships, all of the different ship classes. And I've got, well, I'll show you. Oh dear. I have got all of them. So you can ignore all of the battleships at the bottom because they're freshly built. But we've got, why have I got another destroyer designed? I'm not sure why I did that. Oh, I had to copy this one. So they're basically identical. I just had to copy it so I could build more. So I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Oh no, sorry. No, Concorde, Comus, Drake, Barham, Bulwark. So I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 ships that I'd need to redesign. And I need to send all of the ships, all of the task fleets back to port. So it's going to be a right bloody hassle. And to be fair, they are performing. They're still winning all the battles, so it's not exactly urgent. So I might just not bother. I think what I might do is just design more ship classes. And then scrap all these old ones, apart from the destroyers. I don't know. I haven't quite decided yet. But it's going to take an eternity, whichever way I decide to do it. Anyway, we'll call it an end to this episode. So cheers for watching. Take care. I'll see you soon.